Welcome back to Take Apart and another Hacker One Portapack H2 Plus app video. Today we will look at Receive and Weather app. This app can display data from nearby weather station sensors. To set it up, here is frequency. Mine is set to 433.92 MHz as I am in Europe. Next, degrees Celsius or Fahrenheit, amplifier, low noise amplifier, variable gain amplifier, volume, it can beep when signal received, and here, signal strength shown by horizontal bar. Next is clear button, type of sensors, captured temperature, humidity, channel and age of packets received, shown in seconds. So now I'll have to pair my HackRF1 Portapack H2 Plus with one of my 433 MHz capable antenna. I'll use this little skinny one. Check my other HackRF related videos and don't forget to subscribe. And we'll adjust settings until I see hit. Boom! Accurite 606 sensor just transmitted temperature of 21.1 degrees Celsius. It doesn't measure humidity nor display channel, and transmission happened 13 seconds ago. Let's click on it, and here we have few more details such as ID and battery status. Let's go back, and this sensor just transmitted again. Usually they do so every 30 seconds or 1 minute. Hit of clear button will delete captured data until next transmission. It is simple yet effective app that can read many weather sensors, but there are few, mostly cheap ones, that can't be read. That's all for today, thanks for watching and see you next time.